Run.
G'day people. Here we are again. Another day, another workout. 7 minutes, like the other 2 days. 30 seconds on, 10 seconds break. 6 exercises, 2 rounds. For today, I'm gonna do single leg hip extensions. One side, then the other side. Then we're gonna do some shoulder taps. Then we're gonna do some leg climbers for the abs. First one side, then the other side. Then we're gonna do some half burpees. Sounds fun. Let's get into it. All right. Single leg hip extensions for the first one. There's one up. Keep that one leg up. Hold on. 30 seconds. Thrust through the foot. Push through your heels. Tap the floor with your butt. And push your hips up as high as you can. If you do grip, switch out the legs. And the other one. Alright, that was a 10 second rest. Anyway, here we go again. Sorry, I forgot what's going on. Hey, you never do too much, I ain't working out. This leg is gonna be so strong. Shoulder taps. Push up position. Tapping the shoulders. Tapping and tapping. And if your butt up too high, chin up from the side. Just that push up position. Just keep tapping those shoulders. Loving it. Loving it. Now we're gonna do some abs after this. Leg climbers. One foot up. Climb your way to the top. Tap. Here we go. Tap. Hand, hand, tap. Grab your leg. Tap it up. Almost there. Whew. That's one side. Let's go to the next side. There we go. Keep it up, guys. It's only 30 seconds. Just do what you can. Half burpees. So just get your knees in, jump them back out again. Just like this. Don't hold it any legs, it's too high. And now we begin. Oh, I'm back at the beginning. Single leg hip extensions. 30 seconds. Getting a bit tougher. Talking left and right, let's get started. Ah, feel those hamstrings burning. Hamstring. Glutes. Gosh. Ah, nice. Oh, what's next? Shoulder taps. Push-up position. Here we go. Keep it up, guys, keep it up. And the leg climbs. Here we go. A little 10 second break. And we all lost so much. Here we go. Other leg. Just climb the way to the top. Touch the bell. Climb and touch. Half burpees. Towards the end. Ah, that is tough. Not gonna lie, that one's tough. Try not to curl your back too much. That was it. Hope you enjoyed that one. More workouts on the website. Keep up the good work.